Now, I had a really good childhood, not gonna lie. You know, I had everything that I needed. It was fun, loving. But my parents, just absolute assholes. Like, they just think they're so funny. This is what I had in my tank. So it was just your common goldfish, nothing special. Then I come home from school one day and the fish was purple. I was like, how has that happened? And my mum was like, it changed colour overnight. And I'm like, what? My fish changed colour overnight. Obviously, believing I was only a kid. So the next day, goes to school telling my teacher how my fish changes colour overnight. It turned from gold to purple. And she's like, stop telling fibs. And I'm like, no, seriously. But what had actually happened is the goldfish died. My mum couldn't find another goldfish to replace it, so they just got a purple one. My teacher must have thought I was a right thicket. I wonder if she's still alive.